Winter accumulations of ice on South Dakota rivers began to break up and move downstream in early March. This video shows ice flows on the South Fork of the Grand River near Cache, South Dakota, on March 11. Large blocks of ice are pushed along by the surging water, which scours the channel. Notice how the water levels rise up onto the stream banks. This helps explain how large chunks of ice are deposited above the river onto the floodplain.